dailymail.co.uk. Privacy policy. Data protection and privacy policy. We are Associated Newspapers Limited. Associated, we/us. At Associated, we are very serious about protecting your privacy. Your trust is our most important asset. This privacy policy explains how Associated may collect information from you via our website and how that information might be used substantially. If you have any queries in relation to this privacy policy, please contact privacy@end.co.uk. By browsing and using our website, you agree to this privacy governing the use of our website. If you do not accept this policy, you must not use our website. This privacy policy applies only to this website and not to other websites in which we provide links. We can also enter into agreements with commercial parties whose website may be co-branded or framed by us, in which you may visit directly through our website. These websites are not subject to our privacy policy. You are advised to read the privacy policy of such other websites. We may charge our online change our online privacy policy from time to time without notification and without you should regularly review this policy when you visit our website. Collection of information. In order to provide the services you want and to allow us to experience a more personalized service when you visit us, we need to know your interest. We find these out by asking you, by reading your comments, and by looking at which most popular errors of your site. Collecting of personal information. We will only collect personal information from you, such as name, address, telephone number, email address, etc., which you have provided voluntarily to us either by completing registration or entering a form sending emails to us. Please do not submit your personal data to us if you don't wish that we collect it. Examples of where we may collect personal information include, without limitation, if you enter a contest or a promotion, we ask for your name, address, and email address. This is so we can run the contest effectively and tell if you have won. If you order a product or services, we may ask you for information including your name, email address, delivery and billing address, credit or debit cards, number and expiry date. Sometimes we ask for your telephone number to be forwarded to the countries who we deliver your order. These details allow us to process your information efficiently. If you use our email to a friend service, we ask for the friend's name and email address. We then send an automatic one-time email inviting your friend to visit us. Details of this transaction are stored only to send that one-time email to track complaints of mischievous use. Your friend may email privacy@end.co.uk to ask that it be deleted. Collection of other information. In addition to asking you to submit personal information, we may collect information about you automatically when you visit the website. The collection of information may involve the use of cookie and web beacons. A web beacon is a small graphic image placed on a web page that is designed to allow us to monitor visitors to our website. A cookie is a small text file that is placed